We are following breaking news right now from the eastern part of our state. We have video just into the newsroom from Lenoir County, where strong storms caused significant damage to a high school gym this afternoon, and that is what you are seeing on your screen. According to NBC affiliate WITN, no one was inside the gym at South Lenoir High School when the storm came through. Officials are at the high school now assessing the damage to the gym's roof.